posición ahora mismo. See, there was a young cowpoke named Billy Joe who grew restless on a farm. And finally he could tell himself he had become a man. He changed his clothes and shined his boots and he combed his dark hair down. And his mother cried as he rode off, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." He laughed and kissed his mom and said, "Yo, Billy Joe's a man. I can shoot as quick as anyone can. But I wouldn't shoot without a cause. I'd gun nobody down." Then his mother cried as he rode off, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home. Don't take your guns to town." But he sang a song on the road, his guns hung at his hips. He rode into a cattle town, a smile on his lips. And then he walked into a bar and he laid his money down. And his mother's words echoed again, "Don't take your guns, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." Well, he drank his first strong liquor then to calm his shaking hand. Finally, he could tell himself again that he had become a man. Then a dusty cowpoke by his side began to laugh him down. And his mother's words echoed again, "Oh, don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Take your guns to town." Filled with rage, then Billy Joe, he drew for his gun to draw. And the stranger drew his gun and fired before he even saw. As Billy Joe laid on the floor, the crowd all gathered round. And they listened to his final words, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Just leave your guns at home, Bill.